Job safety analysis number 5, loading trailers with bridge crane. Required personal protective equipment consists of safety glasses, hearing protection, hard hat, chin strap, cut-resistant gloves, safety-toed boots, metatarsal guard, long pants, and long sleeves. Potential hazards include pinch points, sharp objects, caught between, struck by the spreader bar, falling objects, and falls from trailers or loads. Step number 1. Inspect the equipment. Prior to stepping onto the trailer or loading, apply the following. Dock lock. Trailer stakes. Tire chalk. And jack stand. Inspect the trailer for proper staging. Ensure the deck is clear of ice, snow, and trip hazards. Hazards include falls from trailers, caught between, or struck by a crane. Verify fall protection nets and make sure they are secured to the trailer. Inspect the crane, spreader bar, and lifting devices. Take note of any defects and report them to the supervisor. Never operate equipment with defective components. Step number 2. Attach slings to the bundles. Center the spreader bar over the bundle and lower it down slowly. Place sling beneath the bundle and then attach each end of the sling to the spreader bar hooks. Hazards include caught between or struck by a crane. Material over 25 feet in length must be lifted with at least 4 slings. Never place any part of your body underneath the load. Make sure the path is clear before beginning travel. And always make other team members aware of your actions with the horn. Step number 3. Move the bundles to the trailer. Raise the load up slowly. If necessary, lower the load to the ground and adjust the slings. Hazards include swinging load, sharp edges, and falling objects. Always know your destination before picking up a load. Never use your hands to guide or stop a bundle in motion. Step number 4. Stack the bundles onto the trailer. Place the load above its destination and level out the load with the trailer, then lower slowly. Hazards include falls from trailers, swinging load, sharp edges, and falling objects. Avoid placing bottom boards on top of top boards. If necessary, use a hook to guide the load into place. Remove the slings. Never use the crane or excessive force to remove the slings. Hazards include falls from trailers, swinging load, sharp edges, and falling objects. Use dunnage, wood, to create stability between bundles. It is mandatory to place dunnage between every 2 layers. If the layers are wide enough to fill the width of the trailer, dunnage is not necessary. When not in use, place the spreader bar onto a flat surface. Never leave the crane parked on top of bundles. And never leave the crane in or over any walkways. Never operate the crane while other personnel are on the trailer. Always face the crane while making adjustments. Be aware of obstacles and focus on the direction of travel. Stay focused on the task at hand. Never take your eyes off of a moving crane.